This is March 26th in the morning. The babies are now completely covered in feathers. They're much larger, and they're getting very close to where they're going to fly away or start to learn how to fly. And as you can see, this was over about a two-hour period. The mother and father took turns bringing food to them, and they must have came back and forth about 20 times with worms, bugs, berries, you name it. So enjoy this video. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel and check out all my other awesome videos on the mockingbird nest and her babies.